Hey, just a minute now. That's one of them rednecks you're talking about is my son, Derek. I know he can be a rebel, for goodness sakes. But I can reassure you, we put the fear of God in him, and he respects others. That's why I brought his cousin Leroy down here. We want to learn from you folks. You came from far, far away. We want to learn what you have to offer about the secret of the javelin, for goodness sakes. Cut.